During my entire life, I have been somewhat of an outdoors person. I drive a convertible. My hobby is sailing catamarans and playing golf. How can I stay out of the sun?
I see hundreds of skin cancers a year. And when you reach a certain point in your life, and especially in his case, if you're a certain at-risk phenotype where you have fair skin, light-colored eyes, sometimes it's just a matter of time.
Having any kind of cancer diagnosis, the word cancer just has that scary connotation to it, no matter where it is. When I was first diagnosed by my dermatologist with basal cell cancer on my nose, he went to great length to explain the various treatment plans, including the Mohs surgery, freezing, and the GentleCure system.
Dr. Keating chose GentleCure because of the high cure rate over surgery on average, and for the good cosmetic outcome he could anticipate in the middle of his identity.
When they discussed the Mohs surgery on my face, even though I'm 70 some years old, I really don't want to have a lot of scarring issues to put up with. Boy, I just was not happy to even want to consider that option when I knew GentleCure was available.
Our record holder came here. He drove 2.5 hours each way from Maryland to get this procedure, as he did not want to be cut. What that tells me is that there are some people who are determined to find an alternative to surgery.
That was one of the primary reasons that we decided to found Skin Care Oncology and to develop the GentleCure experience. We wanted to ensure that patients had options in their fight against non-melanoma skin cancer.
There are a lot of patients that have no understanding or idea that GentleCure is available to them. The patient should have that information before they make a decision about their cancer care.
What I explained to them is that it is a non-invasive treatment for skin cancer, high cure rate, good cosmetic outcome, and you know, it's a pretty easy procedure to sit through.
Okay, looks great. Hold real still, I'm gonna check the computer.
Prior to the development of GentleCure, most patients were relegated to a surgical intervention through Mohs surgery.
You see your ultrasound.
There are great outcomes with Mohs at times, and sometimes there are not. And that is a concern to patients, especially in the face area or something that's very visible.
We realized that there was an opportunity to give patients an alternative option, a non-invasive option that would be equally as curative or better and would have superior cosmesis as well.
Just looking great. Just keep doing it.
The results are absolutely fabulous.
Yep.
There's very minimal, if any, sign that anything was ever there.
GentleCure started in 2016 with 5 practices. And we now are approaching 300 practices nationwide. And I'm really excited to say that we just treated our 50,000th patient.
My dermatologist, well, actually it was Susan that mentioned to me that I was the 50,000th patient treated. I thought, what? I was kind of surprised by the whole thing.
Dr. Keating?
Yes. With this image guidance you have, you can just see the lesions just shrink right to the skin line. And for doctor, it's easy, and for patients, it's equally easy just to see how successful the treatment is. So I think it's just, I'm just so happy you guys invented it and were able to bring it out. And I hope it can get, you know, even wider acceptance in the country.
The opportunity to meet Dr. Keating firsthand as our 50,000th patient highlights the fact that patients are demanding and want a non-surgical solution.
To meet the 50,000th patient treated with the GentleCure solution was a very humbling experience. You know, I can't think of a better way to say it, but it just made me feel good that what we had done was right and that this gentleman was living proof of that.
And now we have patients that are going out and they're giving back and they're seeking to educate those patients that are going through that same emotional, distressing time in their life.
I decided to do this interview because I firmly believe that it is to the public's best interest and to the interest of the medical field to be aware that this wonderful technology is available.
So, all gone.
During my course of treatment with GentleCure, I can honestly say I have had absolutely not one issue. I had no pain, I had no scarring, I had no interruption in my lifestyle. It is wonderful.